Tens of millions of people have seen UFOs. Many even recall personal encounters with strange entities. And the popular view is that these are advanced aliens visiting us from far, far away. Hi, I'm John Schneider. This compelling new movie takes a deeper and honest look at the events, the beliefs, the experts, and the people that have shaped our beliefs in all things otherworldly.
I occasionally think how quickly our differences worldwide would vanish if we were facing an alien threat from outside this world.
It was the mayhem surrounding the cover-up that created what's being called the Roswell incident.
I had multiple experiences with like little beings in my room.
It's global. We have reports now from 140 countries.
Our commanders and all told us just keep your mouth shut about it.
Join us and live in peace, or pursue your present course and face obliteration.
In our investigations, we were finding things that we just couldn't get answers for.
I was literally thrown into the bed.
I cried, "Help me, Jesus, please help me."
It's one thing to just deny. It's another thing to say, "We believe you had an experience, but here's God's take."
When one takes a deeper look at this phenomenon, it reveals one of the most disturbing yet powerful affirmations of the truth of the Bible and Christianity.
I'm going to be very disappointed if UFOs turn out to be nothing more than visitors from another planet, because I think they could be something much more interesting.